just
like.
Are you waiting for your carrot?
I don't want to feed them because they're very like.
No, you can just give them some carrots.
All right.
Oh, you're a horse. You know all about them. No point telling this boy either.
There you go.
Look, Joseph.
So you. Oh, lovely. In the end, it's perfect.
Yeah.
Well
done.
Did you get some, Francis?
I did.
Bad.
I think my gloves just
slipped.
I also leave it bad. John kind of takes over the whole thing.
He's like, give me more.
I think my gloves just haven't got a bit.
It's okay, take them off if you just want to.
Here you go.
Probably.
Put them in a wee pocket.
Yeah.
More of a big Labrador.
More of a Labrador.
Yeah, thank you. Very welcome.
There you go.
Oh, there we go. I'll get a good handful.
Is your one a big horse? It's not one of those Shetlands, is it?
No.
Oh, you're
fun. There, you get that wee one, Sunshare.
Are you doing something after my sunglasses? She's going after my
Oh, Francis.
Aww.
It's not
funny. It takes them, once you get it, it's just so hard to get out of it.
John's back
to work. Of course John's
back to work. Yeah.
You never get this many down in the evening times.
Not really, no.
No.
Do you know why?
They're all full up.
Too many carrots during the day. They're too full up. I can see it, but I have nothing left because that's just another
rod.
Over here. Right, everyone. Are we ready to go on and go and see puppies and?
What do you want? Oh.
We even have babies that are. Little teddy bears. They're good. They got no fur and their eyes aren't open.
That's a phone, that's not carrots.
She's like, nope, you have some. She's convinced.
The carrots.
We're on our way. We're going to stop at the piggies.
Oh.
I don't know about you, but I like to feed the piggies. Not everyone's here.